God Almighty. You are seated in the throne, everlasting Lord. And we worship you and we that we are breathing even today. That Jesus Christ, you are still our Lord and you are still God Almighty. You are seated in the throne, everlasting Lord. And we worship you and we honor you. Everlasting Lord, receive all the glory, receive all the praise, even as we enter into the reading of your word, even to the listening of your word today. Let your Holy Spirit empower us. Let your Holy Spirit help each one of us in Jesus' mighty name. Dear brethren, to inwe to mikono zetu, even as we start in one accord in Jesus' mighty name. Heavenly Father, I thank you.
Baba, tunakushukuru.
For you are God of all the seasons.
Sababu wewe ni Mungu.
You are still God in the morning.
Wewe ni Mungu
and you are still God in the noontime.
Mungu mchana.
And you are still God even in the evening.
Hata Mungu wakati wa
all the jio. Weeks belongs to you, O God.
Juma zote
all the months belong to you. All the years belong to you, O God. We bless you because of the season of the rain. We thank you because of the season that they are dry, O God. We thank you because of the hot season. O King of glory, we thank you even in the cold seasons, O God. You are still God who reigns in authority. We bless you, everlasting Lord. How I thank you for the gift of life today. I thank you because of the gift of salvation for all of us. I thank you because of your presence even together with us. And everlasting Lord, I bless you because of your word today. Your word comes with wisdom, King of glory. Your word comes with knowledge, King of Kings. Your word comes with revelation. Help us today, Jesus Christ, that we should not miss our season, O God. That none of us shall miss his season, O God. In Jesus' mighty name. And I believe today, everlasting Lord, though our beginning is small, King of Kings, but our ending shall not be small, according to your word even today. In Jesus' mighty name. And we take power and authority. As we pull down all the strongholds, we pull down all the principalities, and even the principalities in the air, we bring them down in Jesus' mighty name. Everlasting Lord, we thank you for the environment, even to listen to your word today. Bless each one of us in Jesus' name. Let this word come with that healing, O God, even to the sick today. We speak healing in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, everlasting Lord. Even as we sit in your presence, even to listen to your word. And I believe we none of us shall miss his season. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray and give thanks.